I should not be seen in this area. Go, my eyes. Thank you. You two again. Bent over the barrel of another.
This is his fault. I told him they look. We need to leave. Some of.
There's no we in this.
What? No, please. Look at him.
Dead await soon.
If I have to carry him, we will never.
Your brother is lucky I like you. There may not be much between your ears, but you're not the problem here.
Think again, Saxon filth. There is no besting these sons of Ragnar. Soon the world will know us by name.
A sleep talker. Just what I needed.
See this? Do you see it? This blade was forged by Grundle. Grundle Thundersmith, greatest of all blacksmiths. One nick, and your life essence will shoot out of you like a geyser from the depths of Norway. You laugh. Am I a joke to you? Do I look like a jester? That is what I thought. You will think again before laughing behind my back. No one laughs at me. No one.
Cast him aside when this is done. For your sake. This is where we part ways.
Yes. My thanks. Thank you.
Stop thanking me and listen closely. This life does not suit you. There are people out there who would kill you over these petty squabbles.
This I have realized.
If your idiot brother hatches another one of his glory-seeking plans, take your fist and slam it right between his eyes. Or better yet, punch him in his cock. He will listen.
Punch his cock. Yes. That should get the point across. Thank you. You will never see us again.
Good.
What?
Look at all those delicious fish.
silver! Give me a hand with this!
Lots of hungry fish here.
Ugh!
help me out here! Come here!